On the Q&As that we do, which are obviously very, very popular, and there are, you know, I really enjoy doing them, one of the biggest questions we get asked is, what about elastics, Des? You know, what choice of elastics, you know, and what do you do with them? So I've got all my top kits out. Obviously, I carry quite a big range of elastics because I go to lots and lots of different venues, which is really important. So I'm going to start off first with my lightest elastics. Now, that's what they call an original six. It's been about longer than what I have. You know, it's absolutely superb if you're going roach fishing on natural venues, you know, small skimmers, and even sort of, I know some people use that during the winter on sort of commercial fishing. If they're going F1 fishing, then they're, you know, maybe a few eyed chub and things like that. And on them, I actually use little plastic connectors. That's what I prefer. It's just the standard plastic connectors. I just think they're really, really simple and nice and quick to use. So that's the six original. And then going up from there, because that six sort of covers me for a lot of my swordfish fishing as well. And then over the last sort of year, obviously we brought the new Dura slip out and I fell in love with it. I'm not gonna lie, I think it's absolutely fantastic. It's light, it's mega strong, it lasts a long time. And in there is the number nine. Now, if I was going like to a mixed fishery, you know, maybe odd F1, there wasn't so many carp about, or winter fishing, that nine, you can see how it works in there. It's absolutely superb. And if you use the lube, you've got the Dura slip lube there. If you use that on all of these elastics, it makes it run even smoother. It's actually on your elastics when you buy it, but it's well worth investing into a bottle like that. Every time you go fishing, a couple of squirts, it'll last you for absolutely ages. So anyway, you've got the nine there, perfect for silverfish fishing, and if you're catching an odd F1 in small carp. Going up then to the 11, and obviously as we move up, this sort of comes into different times of the year. If I was going somewhere probably near me where I was catching, you know, there was some big carp in there, but I was aiming for the silvers, like the bigger bream, but I knew I was going to catch a few carp, then the 11 would do you absolutely perfect. So that's the 11. Again, use the lube on it because it makes it work so much better. And my all-round, what I fell in love with mostly, is the white 13 Dura slip. It is just the all-rounder. You know, like I am today at Woodlands View, if I was fishing long, you know, I know there's big carp about, it's nice and warm, we're looking to catch some bigger fish, open water, shallow, or on the deck, that elastic covers you. I've caught massive weights of carp. It's just the perfect all-rounder. Even if you were catching big bream and tench, it's perfect. And then we step up then to the 15. It's the red or pink color 15. This is where I would be going somewhere like Todber Manor. I know I'm trying to catch big weights of carp, really. And the 15 is absolutely beautiful for catching lots of, you know, lots of carp from 2 pound. That's the nice thing about all the Dura slip. Even though it's like a 15 grade, that is still good enough to catch carp to sort of 2 pound upwards. You know, some elastics are really powerful, and if you catch a 2 pounder, it's just too much. But that 15 and the next grade up, the 17, is perfect. So the 15 really comes into play for me when I'm trying to catch big carp and obviously big weights because of the wear and tear. And you step up to the 17, which is the yellow. I actually used this at Todber Manor the other day and caught 363 pound on the same, I think it was this top kit actually. And I've looked at it and it looks like brand new. That's how good this elastic is. So there you go. That's my sort of favorite elastics, which covers me for probably 99% of my commercial fishing.